as soon as you possibly can? Are you seeing that situation improve?
I'm not going to work for 4 days. Mm. We've had some TV available from the beginning. Guidelines have changed. Initially, they were quite strict with what we have to be wearing. And then it quickly became obvious that it was going to be impossible to uphold that level of tightening test equipment. Mm. When it became impossible, they kind of stepped down with what they said was necessary, which seemed appropriate. I'm young. I knew that my chance of becoming very unwell with the illness, given that I don't have any other medical problems, was quite low. And I kind of myself, I'm not concerned about myself, but I was quite happy for this problem. I'm much more concerned about elderly workforce or the older generation of the medical workforce, nursing workforce. I think we are protected as much as can be. I think the government's in a difficult position. The whole of the world is trying, not to be trying to fight the same stuff.
I'm sure they are. If I could just ask you to put your doctor's hat on for a second, the notion that the sort of general fatalities related to winter flu, that has been a running thread throughout this. It keeps resurfacing as people suggest that this whole... Why it is that this particular virus is so much more concerning to us all, or should be so?
This is important. From a statistical point of view, we look at case fatality rate, which is different to mortality rate. It's a measure of how many people that have been tested, I guess, not how many people that have got the disease and got it. And so that looks worse than it is. But from a standpoint of how it's different for individuals, so in 3 months that I mean, I saw lots of influenza, lots of general flu. I saw one patient become seriously unwell who was in her 40s, and was very unfortunate, extremely rare, and she had no other bad outcome. Many patients in their 40s in the last month, and 50s, not only in their 40s, not in their 50s, become quite considerably unwell, and that's all that comes with it. Mm-hmm. I think the chance of becoming unwell if you're over the age of, middle-aged, is a lot higher than flu.
Particularly if you have those notorious underlying health conditions, which will add complexity to the matter very quickly. So it's a sheer scale of the infection rate and the fact that far more people not necessarily want to need intensive care as a result. That's why this is so very different. And of course, if we then pass that crucial line of NHS capacity, we really are facing a quite horrific situation, aren't we, at that point?
Yeah, what